It is Manchester United taking on Real Madrid.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Real pleasure to be here. Looking forward to this game. Players will be a bit nervous. I was always nervous at the start of games. It's important you get your first pass off to your colleague, maybe get a good tackle in, settle the nerves down. Looking forward to a good game here.
Alongside Nemanja Matic in the centre of midfield, and operating through the middle in attack is Anthony Martial. Underway at Old Trafford. Lindelof. Paul Pogba. Martial. And they have possession again. Vinicius Junior. Well, as a defender, you can't afford to take your eyes off Anthony Martial, even for a fleeting moment. In what way might he contribute in this match, Lee?
Well, he's a talented player, but he's got that one thing, the big P, what we all hate as defenders, pace. Soon as you've got that, you start looking behind you. Who's on the cover?
Well, it was never going to worry the keeper.
Well, no wonder he's looking a little bit sheepishly at his teammates, head in a hand sort of moment.
Well, sloppy in possession. And scope for them to produce something exciting. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle. And the referee has got to book him, I think. The referee has deemed that to be a bookable offence.
Absolutely. Agree with that one.
Benzema. And whipped into the box. He might be able to do damage from here. A very effective clearance. Matic. Bruno Fernandes. Greenwood. Well, he's allowed his opponent to get past him. The delivery towards the back post. Catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Well, here it is again. He does so well to slip past his man, left him stranded, and then he doesn't quite catch it cleanly, does he? But I'm not sure he'll care, to be honest. Gets just enough on it to beat the keeper, and that's all that matters.
Rafael Varane. This is Kroos. Trailing as they are, what will be the thinking in the camp as you see it, Lee?
Well, Real Madrid still find themselves very much in this game. Such fine margins between success and failure at this level.
This looks promising out wide. Bruno Fernandes. Lost possession. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. And a more than decent first half showing from Anthony Martial. Lee, always keen to get your take.
Well, Derek, you're right. He has played well, and goals win games. He's been a joy to watch in this form. Sit back and enjoy him in the second half.
So the corner played into the box. Fisted clear. You never really know, Lee, if it's going to come off when you hit it on the volley in that fashion.
Yeah, hero to zero. When he struck that, you think, wow, and then all of a sudden you realise where it's gone.
Pogba into the advanced position, immaculately placed by Cavani, And it's in for Manchester United. They are on a victory course.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent move to evade the defender. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
Toni Kroos. Room to roam for the Merengues here. Real chance. Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. Matic.
Well, United certainly enjoying the lion's share of possession. Really starting to dictate the tempo of this game now. And they're creating chances as well. I'm not sure their opponents seem to have the answer, to be honest. They can't seem to get a foothold in this game.
Casemiro. Benzema. Not showing good defensive judgment. Encouraging stuff from United. Matic. Matic on the ball. Precise ball movement. Bruno Fernandes. And still danger here. And in the end, no damage done. Benzema. It's opening up, and he might be through here. In it goes to alter the arithmetic and give them hope that they can turn this round.
Well, as we see from the replay, the keeper's got no chance. It's all about the strike, all about the power. He does everything right, head down, back of the net.
Pogba. Real Madrid attacking, and they have to give it a go with time not on their side. And crossing towards the far post. And cleared away. Modric. Just found wanting in terms of the finish then. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes into the books as a victory for Manchester United. Lee, interested to get your assessment of their performance.
Yeah, there wasn't much in it, to be honest. Really competitive game with chances at both ends. But they probably just about edged it overall and deserved the result.
Well, a strong contribution, as we've come to expect, from Bruno Fernandes. Lee, interested to know what you made of his performance.
Well, he played well, scored a goal. What a good performance from him.